I think the first song I've had it for a long time. It just didn't fit into anything I was making. So Golden Boy is essentially like kind of the light version of a project that I already finished. So I have another project that's gonna come out next year that I think is like, it's the one where I was like, should I put out during this pandemic? I was like, maybe not this vibe during the pandemic, right? So I held that and I was like, let me start working on Golden Boy, right? And I had this song, the last song in the EP, The Morning, actually, I had that for a while. And I'm like, how can I make a record that like gets to that as the resolution, right? And the idea of Golden Boy was just being like, you know, all your life kind of hearing like, you know, oh, sarcastically, people be like, oh, that's the Golden Boy, right? Because I'll be out here messing around, getting in trouble, blah, 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 but still managing to like talk my way out of it kind of vibe, right? That was always me. So I'm like, how do I convey that in the music? And then, yeah. And then like, you know, during quarantine, I was like, I was just walking around writing, creating. And then I, you know, I hit up my collaborator. I was like, yeah, I think I have an idea for a project with these kind of sounds, these kind of elements. And then we just started working and it came out super, super quick, actually. We made it very, very fast. So, and then in terms of just putting it out, like if it's the right time or not, I'm like, screw it, man. Like this is coming out fluid. Like you might as well just run with it. And then, yeah, it worked out. So yeah, I'm happy I decided to do that for Golden Boy. So yeah, man. Yeah, there's a lot. I'm really excited about the new project, man. I think, yeah. One song. I have this song called Temple, which I'm really excited for people to hear, man. It's like this super kind of like snaky, kind of like just really deep and powerful sounding like ballad that I kind of wrote, but it has some nice attitude to it though. Some really nice attitude to it instrumental wise. And it's just, it sounds huge. I'm really excited for people to hear that. And then on just like a lighter note, there's this song Halo that I'm really excited for people to hear. Definitely has like a 90s R&B kind of like hook that I wrote for it. And just, it's just like a bop, like just, it's just, it just hits all the things you want it to hit. Nice, cool demeanor. And you know, whereas Golden Boy was very like bright tones, very like, very positive energy, which I really wanted to convey. This next project is much cooler, much more kind of like bad boy, much more kind of like dark in that sense, but still has those nice melodies. So I'm excited for people to hear like Golden Boy and then hear this next project back to back. Yeah, it's gonna be cool. Yeah, I mean, I think you cover most of the bases. I'll just say, be on the lookout, man. I'm really excited to be releasing some great stuff coming out next year. I have a few collaborations in the works with some people who are doing some really cool stuff as well. So there's going to be more from me, more visuals, more content. And yeah, man, y'all are going to get to know Asante real soon. So I know I just put this out recently, but I would really love to get like Anderson .Paak on Golden Boy. just to really bring that sauce and that flavor to. I feel like he would kill that kind of track, right? You can hear that. Like, yeah, I would love to get him on that if that was possible. Yeah.